Here's a vivid reminder of the dangers of driving while drowsy. A sleep-induced crash that was caught on tape. Take a look. Police near Charleston, West Virginia say the driver of a pickup truck fell asleep behind the wheel. Surveillance cameras capture the vehicle as it slammed through a gas pump and started a fire. The truck then plowed into the convenience store, narrowly missing three people that were inside. No charges have been filed at this point.